When we last left off the Battletons, we were on Don't Cry. We did I Shall Sing. Which means now we're on to Good Boy. Oh, this should be happy. Harmony Toys!
Are you tired of the same boring game repeating over and over again?
Yes!
You just don't seem to have anyone to talk to?
Yes! Except you guys.
Nobody you share your secrets with.
Yeah. Except you guys, of course.
Well, now you can with the new Stitch Buddy.
What? You have to sell me on this. Oh. This one clearly comes before this one. Sorry, guys. So we have to. Here we go with Good Boy. Stitch Buddy. Sell me on this thing.
Stitch Buddy has a of its own.
Cancel. Hi! Nice to meet you! Okay, Bonzo's bad dog. Bonzo gone. No. No. Bad, Bonzo, bad. No, bad, Bonzo. Don't do it. No, no, bad Bonzo. Rest assured. Oh, boy. Oh, that's bad.
Hello and welcome to our mental rehabilitation session. This is a safe place, a place for your mind to be at ease.
Oh, really? My friends told me to get one of these. You see, I haven't played way too many Five Nights at Games, Five Nights at Freddy's games.
You may have experienced a troubling event. You may have committed an unspeakable act.
A children murder.
You may have committed a sin. Rest assured that all your problems will melt away.
Where is this gonna go?
At first, you may feel as if no air is going in, as if your body does not belong to you. Rest assured that your angel will take care of you. It knows what to do. Breathe.
Hi there. Sounds like him, but then I remember I'm watching this. Oh! I can't see that guy. Do I know you? Because I feel like he can hurt me. Hi!
Not even your brother.
Is this a rave party? Checkbox for no reason. It's gonna pop out of here. Yes, thank you for that very enlightening session. Man, we're like halfway there. I'm not gonna be able to watch all of them today, though. Where are we at? All right, we'll watch this one, then this one. Then maybe we'll watch Rebirth.
Alright, all comfy? Good.
Oh no.
Now your mom and I are going to be on a business meeting, so mommy might not be back for quite a while. So I'll see you in the morning, okay?
Wait a minute, was that there the first time? Hang on. This was in Wake Up Bonzo. Was the puppet in that? Was the Marionette in that? She's not in that, though. April 8th. The shitty part is that we lost our time period here.
Alright, all comfy? Good.
Bonza was a here, but and she's still alive. Meaning that this came after, I mean, this came before Bonzo. Sophia. a few of them seem very well. I'm terrified when he said, I'd make you a toy that could sing forever. He meant literally. Like, I'll literally make you a toy that could sing forever. Please don't. I don't want him to go murdering around his own kids. That I can't see. It's mad at you. Everyone. Sorry, I made you. Sorry, I won't ask again. Fix my eyes, please. Everything hurts. Next up is, are you happy? Whoa, hang on, go back, I need to see that. No, it's your custom. Nope. take apart and put back.
Is it dismantle?
Oh, here we go. Co-owned of Harmony Play and Play Inc., Mark Graywinder claims to have created the most lifelike toys that have ever been made. Martin's robs many families of their money by selling them toys that are more dead than alive. I'm in a Harmony Play production. Making a toy. No!
Marcus! Marcus! Come on, wake up, Marcus! Andrew! You interrupted my dream! I was dreaming about a man dressed in red with ice cream cones on his head. That's ridiculous, Marcus. You should be thinking about the perfect toy to ask the toy maker to make. Oh, is the toy maker in town? Yes, yes, come on, let's go!
Oh, God. Don't be what I think it is. Wait. Sally the Singing Marionette is a prototype made for an upcoming toy. This toy is operated
via strings.
Operated via strings, Sophie is capable of listening to children talking and can sing. The child's are unless the child is crying, Sophie will offer many songs. Toy while singing. Is that a code? I'm an idiot. I'm going to put this in a code. Code decipher. Code decoder. Caesar cipher coder. Brute force attack. F3EAC. I might do that later. Hang on. Here we go. Franklin's Fun Arcade. Easy dismantle takes apart and put back. The toy store.
Toy maker be.
I'm right here, fools.
Do you see the toy maker?
Oh, God. It's turned into a Dora situation.
There he is. Oh, Mr. Toy Maker.
Well, hello, children. What can I do for you today?
Me and my...
Oh, he's not like him.
Oh, children. What can I do for you today?
Me and my brother were wondering if you could make us the perfect toy.
Well, of course I can.
Yay!
If it were possible.
What do you mean, Mr. Toy Maker?
Well, you see, children, I can make toys that blink. I can make toys that walk. I can make them eat. And I can make them talk. I can make posters that read they are fun, fun, fun. But these toys just aren't fun for anyone.
But why, Mr. Toymaker?
Well, you see, children, the secret to any good selling toy is to make them lifelike. Oh. You see, my toys can blink, but they can't see. My toys can walk, but they can't dance. My toys can eat, but they can't taste. My toys can talk, but they can't sing. I've been thrown away like a broken toy. Believe me, children, I've tried to make the perfect toy, but I can't do it all on my own. Oh, boo-hoo.
Is there anything we could do to help?
Why, yes, there is.
What is it?
What is it?
There are three main ingredients that I need, but I used up all my supplies. So you'll have to get them for me.
But we don't have any money.
Don't you want to be happy? The first ingredient is needle and thread.
What's in this bag?
Look, Andrew, a needle. Let's go give it to the toy maker.
Everything's perfectly normal here.
We found the needle and thread.
Wonderful. Now you must find fabric and paint. Hurry along now. Children.
Where's Bonzo?
Never mind that, children. Now come closer. The last thing I need from you two is your voice.
What do you mean?
I need you both to sing a song. The toy's just on the other side of this door. Now repeat after me.
What did that say? So pray to God.
Splendid, children! Do you have any idea what you've done for me, my children? You have done me well. Now come along, come along. It's just behind this door.
I really do hope you enjoy it.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Grey Winder. Like we heard the name Wilson before. Here we go, the rebirth. I don't like this. He's gonna vault that door, aren't they? Gonna vault the door, isn't it?
This is about your intern, Mr. Greywater.
whereabouts of Abe Wilson?
Abe Wilson. Fuck this. I don't like it. Is there something I'm supposed to notice? Here. I really don't like this. Can't do it. Don't kill.
Thank you.
you. That's great. Oh, shit. Here we go. I don't want to do it, but I have to. It's for the lore! I don't like it. Oh shoot, we're at 45 minutes? Huh. I'm gonna leave this here. Next up, we'll pick up on through our broken windows, then we'll go to what went wrong. Bye.